My name is Wes Hatcher. I'm the Director of Development for Soft Goods with Dillon Rifle Company. So back in 2018, during the first jump and gun, Chris had asked me to make him a duffel bag for all of his gear. At the time, I was working with Dyneema, so I have a lot of that material around, and I made him a big giant, you know, kind of duffel, and it went over really well. He liked it. It was received well by some of the other friends in the industry, and so I approached Chris about coming on full-time and starting a soft goods line for him in particular, but eventually it would become Dillon Rifle Company as well. We've started a hit list of about 10 items at ffdrc.com with a rifle case, range bucket that was originally designed to shoot out of helicopters, and then we've got a lot more items coming down the pipeline, so this is kind of just our soft launch. We tried to do a little bit different than the tactical market. I chose to go with composite fabrics that are kind of newer. So we've got waterproof fabric and composite, you know, ripstop properties in these fabrics. That kind of helps set us apart a little bit from the, you know, regular 500D Cordura crowd that's out there. In my past roles, I've been developing materials, and so I knew of things that were out there that we wanted to use. So we've chosen like coated webbing. We chose laminated cotton material that's waterproof. So we're choosing materials that are kind of pushing the limits in their own right and then bringing them all together. So we've got a rifle case that's got the same coated webbing and the coated handles as the bucket. So when you're designing a line, you got to really tie in cues from each piece one to the next, and that way it really brings continuity to the whole entire line. So designing this line was fun because I already kind of knew the materials that I wanted to use, and then I just have to tie them all together to make them look contiguous across the whole line. So director of development really encompasses a lot more than just making products. You have to source and secure source for fabrics. You can't just go to the fabric store and buy something cool. You have to make sure you can get thousands and thousands of yards of it. We also are, you know, tasked with finding factories that are a good fit for us and a good fit for the numbers that we're trying to produce. So a lot of the day is spent at the computer getting tech packs ready and getting patterns all dialed in. And then half my afternoon, evening, I'm usually sewing prototypes and making new designs on the sewing machines. The goal of Dillon Rifle Company, and especially in regards to soft goods, is to try to do something a little bit different that hasn't been done before. So the range bucket's a really good example of that. People are kind of, you just need a range bag. Well, yeah, you need a range bag, but we want it to work for you and work well while you're using it. So the goal at Dillon Rifle Company in the soft goods division is to just push the envelope and do things that everybody else is kind of afraid to do, not really willing to put the extra time and effort or money into the designs and the materials. So we're just trying to set ourselves apart and find a better way to design things and make things. And if you want to see what we've been up to, just head over to ffdrc.com and check it out, maybe buy some soft goods.